What's up, everyone? Welcome to Let's Play Upright Memory. We are going to check this game out. Well, you are, because I've played this quite a few times now, actually. There's a story behind this game, including allegations of stolen assets, which developers have admitted to it. I am looking at 3 years, January 2019, which is when this early access release came out. Zing admitted on a post that he had used some enemy models without acquiring a license and modified them for use in the game, but did not specify which models there are or which games they were from. And wanted to make things right, make up for it. Says that he will use the sales to hire an art designer and to reach out to the original rights holders, I guess, to apologize and all that stuff. So look, like, he made a mistake, you don't own up to it. I'm willing to give him a chance, right? Now, excuse me. Cool thing is, he did promise that those who buy Bright Memory will get Bright Memory Infinite for free, which you can, if you buy on GOG, you can find it here. And select it. And there you go. Now, Infinite, I'm not sure how to describe Infinite. I want to say reboot. Oh boy, the game wasn't even finished, man. So yeah, so Infinite, so you don't get confused, it's not a sequel to Bright Memory. I think, like I said, I think it acts more like a reboot. He wants to like start all over, scrap the project. This was originally going to be an episodic game. He was going to release more episodes. This is episode one. It has about like an hour plus of gameplay. That's it. What Bright Memory is, a first person shooter, fast paced, has some hack and slash element into it. And it's a fun game, just maybe not for the full price, which is $20. I'll rate it a 3. I wanted to rate it a 3.5, but they don't give you that option. And here are my achievements. So let's go and play this. See, it's developed by FYQ. I missed it. Developed by Playism. Here are the outfits that come with the Monteo Sheila school uniform and just a casual outfit. Doesn't say here. But yeah, so this is version 1.0, by the way. Here, honey. here are your game options. Playing this the highest setting possible. Well, minus ray tracing, I don't really care for this. Play it as is. So I first bought this for the Xbox Series X. Never finished it because, you know, first person shooter with controller, good luck with that. But anyway, so it's supposed to tell you how many times you play this. It told me before. I don't know what happened, but oh well. So here we go. Continue plus. I think the enemies get a bit harder each new playthrough with continue plus. I'm not really certain.
These two worlds are connected like a pair of twins. For one to survive, the other must be sacrificed.
Shelia, have you found anything?
Just a special ID card. Nothing else that I can see.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
I don't care who it is.
Keep in touch.
That's a bit annoying.
Shelia, an unidentified unit is heading toward the laboratory.
So this is the control system. There may still be time. Huh? No way.
Long time no see, Shelia.
Carter, why are you...
I advise you to stay out of this matter. Wake was as stubborn as you are.
What the hell happened here? Where am I? How amazing! Could this be the floating island hidden at the North Pole?
Here's your shotgun.
What's that light? It's the light from the lab. I'll go check it out. It looks like someone used to live here.
Let us put the volume up, actually. That's my fault for not checking with that song. Thank you.
flying toward the light. Should be able to get into the other side. The entrance to a cave. Where does it lead?
Lock everything. See here.
All these soldiers' remains. What happened here? Oh shit! An ambush! Back? So there really is a substance that can regenerate life. Just like the doctor said.
Son of a bitch. I used the lightning. Guess I missed. I don't know how that happened. Wait a minute.
They're finally down. But how do I get out of here? The murals on the wall must be connected to these symbols on the ground. On the rotating disc must be the key. How does this work?
We gotta figure out how to do this. You know, force speed.
Nailed it. It's dark in here. I need to turn on my flashlight.
Is
that Carter's men? It looks like they've found the beam too. I have to hurry and catch up.
Intruder!
Oh, wait.
out of here.
Where the sword is useless a lot of the times.
The teleporter in the lab is still on. This looks like a secret passage.
Almost fell down.
The reaction is growing more and more intense. Is this the lost forest the doctor mentioned? A person? I have a bad feeling. Yeah! Armor. serpent? What is it doing here? Huh. I have to hurry toward the light.
Oh yeah, I missed this one. Speaking of Dark Souls.
Like he's controlling the black mist. I think I can get down safely. Oh shit, it's starting to collapse.
Mistakes were made. Shit.
Let her get away.
The underwater tablet must be related. I'll try going up. Carter seems to have left. Why did he give up on solving the puzzle? The chains on the pillars look useful. Now I might be able to climb up on the crane.
Thank you.
Okay, this statue must be the treasure Carter was searching for. I should take the statue to the doctor. It must have some kind of secret. The door's opened. I should be able to get out of here. Oh, shit! I've been here before.
My second and third playthrough was
Wow, a room hidden behind the wall. Huh? What happened here? These corpses don't look like they were killed by those monsters. The blood on the ground looks fresh. Not much time has passed. Who are they? Why have these people been hanged here? I hope Wake's okay.
And that might be Wake, but who knows? Because, you know, third run? That was my third run? I'm pretty sure that was my fifth. Whatever. So there you go, that's the right memory. 22 minutes, 21 seconds. Getting pretty fast here. Unless it was always under half an hour. Maybe the 1 hour for two episodes, I don't know. Third run. I'm pretty sure that was my fifth, but oh well. Anyway, that's Bright Memory. So, if you buy a Bright Memory Infinite, I don't think you'll get a free copy of this one. I don't think that's how it works, because you get a free copy of Infinite if you bought Bright Memory before its release. So, just so you don't, like, accidentally, you know, buy the same game two times, basically. Just whatever. So anyway, next video, provided I don't play anything else, I'll we'll be checking out Bright Memory Infinite. It'll be my first playthrough. So, looking forward to that. Stay tuned. And links are in the about page, all that stuff. See you next time.